Hey, everybody, Accurus here. We're at this huge door. We're going to use the key card to get in. Let's get our son back. It's time to go find Timmy. Oh my gosh. Okay, so having as seen as I am a Resident Evil fan, I really do not want to go down this hallway at all. I got bad vibes. Like, that door's going to shut behind me and bad things will happen. Oh boy. All right, well, you know, I think I will go ahead and eat here. There we go. Probably one more. And I'm going to save these sodas because they have energy as well. I'm just going to go ahead and drink from my flask. It's empty. So that's it. We got berries and soda. I'm going to skip that rope for now and see what's down here. What we got? Red paint. Well, as you guys know, the red paint does seem to have an effect on these people. On these cannibals. It does seem to make them scared of me. So the goal is not to get wet now and have it wash off of me. Can I get in there? No. Okay, I don't think we need the light anymore. Let's go and get rid of that. We have fluorescent lights now. What am I doing up here? What is over here? Anything? A bunch of bones. Oh, are they saying you need to get some bone armor going on? I think they might be. What we got here? Six. I need one more, man. You guys left me one short here. Alright, let's keep going. Our son is in here somewhere. Okay. I'm talking about feeling vulnerable. I'm looking down here and I'm seeing this hallway. I'm not seeing any way I can drop down. Not yet, anyway. See a wrench down there. Okay, looks like we just dropped. Okay, let's not kick those all the way down there. That looks a little scary. All right, let's go on down here. Okay, nitrogen. Interesting. What are these? Some more red paint. Jeez, how much red paint do I need? Megan's school photo. Take a look at that. Add it to the notes section. Take a closer look. It said something at the very end. Megan's school photo and something else. Don't. Please don't contact me. This is Megan's school photo. Please don't contact me again. Matthew. And that was from Jessica. So, sounds like there was some sort of a falling out. I'm not going to use that paint yet. Might need it later. It's hard to say. A little obsessive. Looks like he made multiple copies of that. Okay. Got some cloth. Anything else? Nothing yet. More cloth. Water bottle? No, oh, nope. No luck there. Tried. There's a rope there. Okay, I want to go back here and explore this back here. There was another way to go. So I'm going to check this out. Oh, okay. Ooh, somebody was camping out here. Oh, there's a robot. Mickey tells lies. What's this? Some cloth? Oh no. Bones, that's not good. Some meds, good. I did need some meds. Alright, well, let's keep moving. Glad I went back and checked. Oh jeez. I see drop ceiling. This looks like it's gonna be an office area or something. Okay. Oh my gosh. What is this? It's got power and everything. It's like it hasn't been out of service that long. Periodic table of elements. Looks like there's armsy. Partially divided in a rigid body. Okay, so that's like some brainstorming about what's going on, it looks like. This is urgent. Okay, so I'm going to take this pretty slow, guys, because I do want to get some of these questions answered, because I, believe me, I have a lot of questions now. Younger skin through innovation. Sahara Therapeutics. So this looks like it's Sahara Company. Or Sahara Corp, whatever it is. There's got to be some food around here, right? Oh, booze. Nice. Is that booze? No, it's some sauce. It's like... Oh, wait. We got some food. I don't need food right now, so I'm going to leave that. Because I can't pick it up. I can only eat it. So maybe there will be something around here that I can... There's some more food I can eat. So if I get desperate for food, I've got options. Oh, drink. And that looks like it might be unlimited. All right, good. Can I fill up my flask there? Next question. Did it fill it? No. It's not letting me fill it up there. I should be able to fill it up there. Okay. Oh, well. Let's get our samurai sword out. Use some money. Get some fun drinks. So that's what the money's for. I gotcha. Is that all? I used all my money that I found? That was expensive. Good. I needed that. Some change? All my money gone? I have 30 coins left still. Have to walk away and come back? Okay, some more drink here. Just topping off. I see some booze here. I'll go ahead and eat this since there is quite a bit of it laying around. This place looks like it has been messed up bad. Oh, yeah. Oh, I wonder if I can use my flask here. I don't think so. I think I just drank normally. Yeah, that's what happened. What's this? Apparently I can go up there. Let's hold off on that for... What in the world is this thing? There's some booze. More booze. More coins. Okay, some more. Candy bars. Sit here and rest. I feel like I should be doing something. Okay, let's get going here. Cushion. Coins in the cushion, right? Yes, yes. Can you get in through here? Probably have to go up and around. Channeling my inner Half-Life player from college. My inner Gordon, what? Inner Gordon Freeman? Yeah. There we go. I think we're right above where we were trying to get into. And yeah, this is going to drop us right down into something. Oh man. Looks like a kid's room or something. Take a look around before I drop in. Oh, so much for that. What was that? Oh, it's the same one I already have. I already have that copy. So this is a kid's unit in a hospital or something. There's something leaking from there. Can you take a look at these charts or anything? No. Go back and try this door. See if anything happens with this door. Is there anything you can be done with this? No. It's just beeping. It's almost like they're telling you to make Molotov cocktails with the amount of booze and cloth they're giving you. Is this? Observation. I see a baby. I see one of those baby mutant things. Right there moving. Right there. Okay, I got two of them. Three of them. Not worried about them. Whoa. Almost hit by a wild pitch here. Alright, there we go. Oh man, I feel bad about that. This looks like a horrible place. Whatever happened here is just observation room B. It says A. A, something's broken out of. B, looks like it's alright, but the back door's open. C, can I burn these? Can I burn these bodies? Are these bodies that I can burn? If so, that'd be nice, right? Looks like I should be able to. That looks like a dead Armsy, actually. Alright. Or a sleeping Armsy. I'm not going to tempt fate yet. I want to do a little exploring back here before I move on. Oh, shit. Sorry, guys. That just completely threw me off. I was not expecting that. It's kind of funny. Blocks are massive. New items to-do list? Really? Pretty sure I just need to explore this, find my son, and get the hell out of here. That's my sort of to-do list. Oh, wait, I gotta go back. And back a little bit more. There it is. Alright. Keep exploring hand cave, lawyer cave, sinkhole. Find a way to sinkhole. Find Timmy. Was that added? What was added? Something was added to the to-do list, it said. Observation room B, a couple pieces of cloth. What the hell? This is creepy. It's just really creepy. This is where they've done experiments. Alright, before I go any further that way, I'm going to go back and check out that Armsy room. See what's going on there. There might be something worthwhile in there. Maybe a clue. So it looks like Sahara was interested in rejuvenation. But I'm not seeing how that plays into the... Okay, it looks like this all comes full circle here. Alright. Wow. How did it die? Was there like a turret around here or something? Okay, Armsy. We're gonna have to battle him. Alright. So I'm thinking what I'll do is I'll make some fire arrows. Because I need to. And I'm going to try to get one or two into him. Well, like one into him and then rush him. Let's make some more. How many do I have here? 12? Yeah. There we go. We got some of those. I think I'll make a couple Molotovs. And yeah, we'll make one more Molotov. We got four Molotovs, bunch of fire, 17 fire arrows. I think those two are actually regular arrows, but let's go and do that. I think he's blinded when he's actually on fire. So I am going to look down, bring out one of those, set it afire, and then switch over to, as soon as I light him up, I'm going to switch over to the assuming he's the only one in here. Switch over to the katana and go hack him to pieces. Oh, crap. I forgot about that. That's kind of funny. Let's get it on. Come on, Armsy. Come on, Armsy. Let's dance. Judo chop. He wasn't as tough as the last one, was he? That was interesting. Why wasn't he as strong as the last ones that I fought? Maybe just he didn't get outdoors that much. Sort of like a shut-in. Sort of atrophied his muscles or something. I don't know. It's the only thing I can think of. Alright, what else do I need? Do I need anything else? I don't think so. Got my arrow back. Alright. So I should have like 3 of these. I got a few of them. Keep forgetting that the sprinklers will go off. What in the world is that? That is some amazing glass right there. That's amazing right there. DuPont or something. I don't know. DuPont's involved in this. That is some incredible glass. Kind of reminds me of Inside. The game Inside. The end. Alright, well, let's keep moving. Not seeing anything else to go deal with here. I'm not really liking the fact that... Okay, this looks clear. What's in here? Oh, no, that's horrible. Oh, my gosh. Whatever was going on here was just, like, some Magdala stuff. Property of Megan, draw your favorite thing. Can I get anything back here? Is there a stick back here? Just, I don't know, wrought iron. Okay, let's move up here. I hear music. What is this? Megan Cross? Megan is integral in this. Okay. I think this is as far as we can go, right? Yes. Okay. Longevity medicine through Jerry. What is this? Okay. We can go out that way. Huh. That's weird. Turns out I'm invisible the whole time. Let's take a look at this. Progress through discovery, subject 37B5 anomaly, so 82C6 anomaly. Earnings report. So parents willing to spend money. It's doing well with investors. Okay, here we go. Here's the start of it, I guess. Looks like it's cycling through orientation slash level number 2, longevity medicine through Jarvis Project. Dr. Matthew Cross. Subject 37B5, age 12, Virginia. Multiple sexual organs, facial distortions, multiple... appendages. This is RMZ. Multiple limbs. Face distortion. Highly aggressive. No kidding. Translating results into adult longevity. Early trial success goal 3 years out. Purchase of peninsula. Ah, so we are on a peninsula. Well, parents willing to spend money. Longevity project. Longevity medicine. So this looks like they were almost looking for like a fountain of youth or something like that. I'm going to look at this one more time. Make sure I didn't miss anything. Yeah, so it was doing pretty well, it looked like. Depending on what those lines are. That one just sort of skyrocketed right at the end. It said that there was something new. To-do list. Timmy? Maybe not. Let's see if there's something new here. Lucky numbers. Gotta remember that. Megan Cross. There's a picture. It's her autopsy. Alright. Alright, let's keep going here. Observation level, forest level, cave system, B, C, D, E, F, and we're down at level G. Wow. So that is going to be the mountain, the north mountain there. Oh, and this is the rock. Is that the rock from the mountain? What is that? Hard to tell. I can't tell what that is. I need to pay attention for threats rather than start. Oh, there's going to be some information in there. We need to check that out. Look both ways for mutants. This is really creepy, guys. Can I get in there? I wonder if it would let me in there. Yes, it would. Okay. What's this? That looks like that picture from the science magazine, actually. Somebody liked their orange soda. I have no idea what that means. Anybody knows, please leave it in the comments. Alright. Periodic table. More of the same. Let's see what was added to the notes here. I think it was just going to be the pictures. Yeah, the ancient artifact. That looks exactly like it. So it looks like they're combining some science along with this ancient artifact that was discovered and started running tests of some sort. Life-changing science of selective human evolution. So they're definitely messing with some DNA, it looked like. Genetic experiments. Copy machine? What was this? Hi Matt, your employment with Sahara Therapeutics is terminated for unethical and inappropriate use of company equipment. Hold on, there's more to that. Hi Matt. And this is from Nancy Helen to Matthew Cross. Alright. Termination. Your employment with Sahara Therapeutics is terminated for unethical and inappropriate use of company equipment. Please submit your key card security when you exit the building. Please let us know if we can assist you during your transition, probably. Warmest regards, Nancy Helen, head of HR, Sahara Therapeutics. So he was let go, huh? There we go, get a drink. Get a little something to eat. Anything new? I'm not seeing anything new to look at. HDMI, yep. Nothing. Oh, there's something there. What is that? It's one of those, Well, we're just going to have to take him out, aren't we? Come here, homeboy. Let's do it. Hey, why is he running from me? Oh, because I got the red paint on. I forgot about the red paint. I can't set him on fire. Oh. Mutant babies don't care about the red paint. Can't set them on fire because of the extinguishers. Yeah, the extinguisher should have washed off the red paint, but it didn't. I got lucky there. What's this? What was he looking at? A Megan Cross. Dinosaur. Nothing weird about that, actually. Surprisingly. Can I get in this way? Oh, I thought there was a... Maybe I can break one of these windows. No chance there. I got some meds. I just want to make sure I'm good on stuff here. Aloe. Timmy's drawings. Alright. I thought he dropped something. What did he drop? Oh, like a liver or something. Alright, let's open these up and get these babies coming flying at us here. Sorry, guys. That was no life for you guys. I don't even know how you're still alive. Jesus. Cloth, more cloth. Uh-oh, I hear another one. Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. Incubators, wonderful. What the hell was that? Do you guys hear that? Sound like something breathing or a sliding door. It's hard to tell. You're looking at brain. They're doing like brain scans of some kind. Okay. Cannot see anything else there. What in the world? Why was this stacked up like this? What is in here? Okay, can I get through here? Can I? You gonna let me through? What do I have to do? Oh, there we go. Maybe I just had to... Oh, I guess I just had to walk out this door. Never mind. Oh my god, is that it? That looks like the artifact. Oh, you know it's going to release something horrible, right? Okay. This is insane. 2 second artifact. Okay. So, who's this? Who's this? There's somebody here. Oh, it's the, is it the red cannibal? Oh no, maybe he just painted himself. There's red paint everywhere. What does this say? Oh, hold on, hold on. That says something about bringing down a plane. Let's read that a little closer. But well, you know what? I probably need to look at it through here. Is it in here? No, it's in my book. How do I read this? We believe the device may be able to bring down a plane, Matt. Matthew Cross to Sarah Bondi? Both in Sahara Corp. Matthew, please bring send me an update on the... something. Can't move these. God bless. Sasha. Okay, Sasha. More drawings by Megan. Who is this? Oh wow, he's got a bunch of crayons stick all over him. Interesting. That looks exactly like the guy that took my son. I thought I saw movement over there. I do. I see some movement right there. I'm trying to point to it with my finger. That doesn't work. There's something moving right there. See it? Through those doors. So we still got more enemies to deal with here. Obviously. Let me do a sweep here. Alright, let me get my lighter out. This is creeping me out a little. Booze, I'll take it. I'll take it. More booze. Lawyer what? When I grow up, I want to be a lawyer. Who the hell reads that to their kids? Jeez. This place, I thought everything I'd seen was bad up until now. That takes the cake right there. Okay, so I came that way, that's right. Alright, let's explore this thing. Maybe I should put this away. Oh, it takes a key. Apparently I have a key. Oh no, Timmy. What did they do to him? Oh my God. Oh my God, he's just stuck up there. Something on the floor there. progress. It's just like hooking up AED, apparently. New sample required. Oh, I gotta go in there and sacrifice myself for him to live. What am I doing to him, though, if I go in there and leave him wake up in this nightmare? I mean, he'd have to get all the way out, then he'd be stuck on an animal or on an island with cannibals. That's... What does this say, first of all? Another drawing by Megan. To-do list. All right. Let's take a look at it. Find a new sacrifice. Is it going to be Megan? I can't do that. That's not even right. Can I get in there? Won't let me get in for some reason. It says artifact 2 over here. Maybe there's a sample through here. How do I get in here? How do I get through there? What is this? It's more paint. Okay, I got... Oh, what's this? What are these? Footprints? Okay. Obviously, whatever these bloody footprints are is what they want me to probably use as a sacrifice. I don't know how... There's a baddie there. Alright, just one. Alright, we'll just deal with him. He's gonna run from me, though. I could have probably used him as a. Wonder if I could have used him. This one's trying to get at me. I don't know how to capture one, though, other than make a snare trap. I don't think I have the resources to do that here. Well. Nothing there. Let's go see if we can get another soda. Pretty hungry. I'm gonna go ahead and eat a little bit here. Sodas. Good. 7 snacks. There we go. 8 sodas, 7 snacks. I'm down with that. That should tide me over until I can find another sacrifice. Whatever they mean by that. Get another drink here. Let's follow the red footprints. Is there anything here that's a clue? Nope. Looks like a single pair of footprints. What's in here? Uh-oh. Lots of medicines. Throwing them all on the ground. Okay. I maxed out on meds. 5 of them. What's this? Couple of booze. Nothing in the copying machines this time. Can't go that way. What if I go this way. Okay, I've already been that way, so let's head back. Continue following those footprints. Well, if my son dies, at least maybe I can save Megan. I think. What is this? Daddy. And he looks like a red monster. Okay. Oh, you know what? Do we need to sleep? Not really. I do need to save. That would be alright. Yeah, we're good. Let's keep going. Maybe the sleep does save. I don't know. We'll do it. What the heck? They put it there for a reason, right? Wake up tied down or something. Alright. I'm not sure what that did, but... let's keep going. Let's keep going. Holy jeez. This is insane. What in the world? Can I fall through there? No, that's glass, right? Yeah, there's a cart on it. Okay. Is this the way I came in? Holy Jesus, this is crazy. This couple those arrows there. I don't have enough feathers. One short. Another batch of arrows. I'm pretty good on arrows though. I'm pretty happy with that. I got the flare gun. I do need to remember that. I just have a bad feeling. Alright, booze. Those multi. I got four of those. I can always pause in game. Use my inventory. Who do these footprints belong to? I don't know if that was really the red cannibal up there. Megan! I can't do it, dude. There's no way. No way. I'm not going towards her with the samurai sword out. What's the most peaceful looking thing I got? Not a club made of arms and stuff. Water flask. That's pretty unassuming. Let's talk to her, see what happens. Poor girl. There's all her drawings too. Oh no. That's how she's been staying alive. There's been food all over the place. She didn't have to go that way. Airplane crash. What's going on with her? Oh no. No, 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 no. What? What in the world? Get back. Oh. Oh no. What is Megan turning into? Oh crap. Run. No. I need it. I need this out. Oh, no. Come on. Light it up. Holy crap. Oh, I missed her? Are you kidding? How do I beat this thing? Come on, guys. Oh, what? She got me. Okay, I got my water flask out. That's not good. Flare gun time. can't aim this stupid thing. Whoa. Oh, shoot, missed. Aim higher. Oh, dang, she got me again. Got her that time. Oh, man, she just needs to be put down. Oh, no. I'm about to die. Need some meds. Need some meds. Kinda got her. Sorta. Am I out? Okay, that's it. I'm done. Oh. I think, I don't know what we're gonna have to do, guys. We're gonna have to run. Killing me, man. Missed. I don't know if fire even bothers her. Whoa. Oh, she went down for a second. Running away. Oh my gosh, what's going on? What is she doing? What's she doing? Oh, babies, those little baby things. I that's the least of my concern right there. I missed her. How did I keep missing her? Where'd she go? Oh crap, she's right there. What? Is this even working? That was a good shot. I don't think this is even working, man. Okay, stay down, Megan. That girl is tough. Missed. I need to take some more meds. Actually. Okay, straight, now we're into regular arrows. Okay, oh! Wow. Now do I have to kill these babies? Oh my god. I think I gotta kill these little babies over here. Oh my gosh, that was intense, guys. I'm not gonna lie, that was intense. I wasn't even sure if anything I was doing was working. What is this? Like a heart? Now, if one of these babies kills me, I'm gonna be really pissed. Where did it land? Ah, there it is. Oh. She was angry, man. I don't think she had good fond memories of her dad. I'm thinking he kidnapped her or something. It's the only thing I could think, because it sounded like there was they had separation. And he was, like, not even allowed to see her. That's why he wanted her school photo. And then he probably went, found her, and kidnapped her or something. Only thing I can think. She obviously didn't like him. Oh, man, all right. Where does this go? Nowhere important, apparently. Okay. I guess we need to head back. Looks like we need to take her body and head back. I don't know. If she's dead, I don't know if it'll work. It's a thing. Got her. I gotcha. Poor girl. Hungry. Time to stop and have a candy bar or two, right? And thirsty. And a drink. Yeah, let's not go to sleep again. If she's alive, I think I might need a live subject. That's the way I sort of understood it. I couldn't just use a dead subject, right? Let's get in here as fast as we can. He's still there. Good. Didn't get kidnapped again. Oh no. Come on. Live sample required. Well, put her in there. What was that? What's on the ground? Is that another key card? Live sample required. Okay. Find live sacrifice. I'm working on it. What is this thing? I got this key card. Where's the other one? I just picked up. Let's see what it looks like. If I can examine it again, maybe get a clue. Alright, I have no idea where to go now. Maybe go back to the main room? Let's check that main room again. Trying to think of any doors that I've gone past that I really couldn't get into and I really thought were worth coming back for. No, okay. I'm not thinking I know of any. There was a door here. There is a door here. It's like blocked, though. What is this room for? I can't even figure out what this room is for. I mean, this thing's massive. Okay. Can I get in here? Can I move this out of the way or something? No, can't do anything here. Okay, that doesn't do anything. What do I do? What do I do? Has to do something in this room, right? That's why I give you so much food and drink here. It's going to take you that long to figure out where to go. I'm not seeing anything that requires a key card. Maybe it's back in the main room. Or maybe... heck, I don't know. Get in there? No, it's just a storage closet, it looks like. Is this it? Is this a different room? No, kind of, but not really. Wait, what's this here? What's this? That looks like something I'd like to get into. Okay, maybe it's around here. Wait, what's this here? Yeah, that's the one I was... Oh, wait, I couldn't get in this one before, could I? That's right. That's right. To second artifact. So there's another artifact back here. Interesting. Oh, this is uncharted water, so we need to be a little bit cautious here. Wait a minute, what is that? No, don't take me through the caves again. I can't take any... My heart cannot take any more caves. Come on, let me out. Oh, God. I like the lab so much better than the caves. Oh, my God. Okay. What are we doing here, people? Oh, jeez. Oh, no, 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 no. No. Man. This is cruel. This is screwed up, man. Can I move this thing? I'll move this down here. See what is below us here. Okay, well, let's go for it. Yep, the climbing axe is a must. That is for sure. That was a crazy boss battle, man. More air scuba tanks. Four. Good. I think I should have a full one here. Oh, wait. Hold on. I need to put on my scuba stuff. I'm going to be cold, too, again. There we go. This is not what I expected. Not at all what I expected. A floating ROV? Surface. Where am I at now? They gave me some rocks, didn't they? Just in case you ran out of rocks, we didn't want to leave you stranded here. No, 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 no. I don't want to go back out there like that, people. Oh, I'm not done here. Hell is that? Oh, these are just a bunch of skeletons? Okay. Where am I at? Let's take a look at the map here. I'm not even close to my cave system, it looks like. I don't know. I can't tell. I can't tell by reading that map what's going on here. There's a rope there. It's indicating a rope. Apparently I'm supposed to go down there. Well, let's go down there and see what that holds for us. I'm not seeing any movement down there. Okay, what's the point of this? What am I doing down here? I can't, other than getting wet and cold and washing off my red paint. I could just leave that light on all the time. That would be great. Alright, I guess I'm going back up the rope because I'm not seeing anything worthwhile here at all. It's in the middle here. I'm not seeing it. Let's go up and keep going. Well, it was pretty clear that there was a second artifact this way. I mean, and this was the only way I could go, so that's the only thing that's giving me confidence that we're heading somewhere new and not it's not taking me back outside. I don't even know if I should end the video here or not. Like, I'm not sure how much... if this is endgame or if we're still really far away from it, but I have not saved it in a long time. Up in there. It's interesting to have these put up here. And a backpack. If that wasn't the final boss, I don't think I could take on a regular boss. My heart just can't take it. Oh man, at least I got somewhere to retreat to. If things are bad on this side of the... this side of the, gap here. Oh, hey, lab, thank God. I don't know why, I just feel more comfortable in the lab. Whew. The lab that has the carts with human heads on them. I think we can take the rebreather off. This does not look good. Something did this to these things. Luckily, in all this carnage, the fun drink machine has gone unscathed. Alright, let's go and eat again. Probably food right up here, now that I've done that. I might need my lighter. There's a lot of death. A lot of death. I would have a hard time concentrating in this office environment. A head? I don't want to sit on my head. Why would I do that? That's interesting. Any clues about what's happening here? About over here. Same billboard as before. New. They're really big on wanting me to sit down and relax. Okay, and more caves. Ugh. Stop it with the caves already. HDMI. And that was presentation number one. I want to see, or presentation number two. I want to see presentation number one. Apparently, there is a presentation number one somewhere. Everybody wants to be a lawyer. That's why it's so oversaturated. Oh God, come on. You guys are screwed. A suitcase? There's gotta be a story how that ended up down here. I'm still painted red though, I think. What we got in here? Flares. I don't need flares. Got tons of flares. I don't like this. I do not like this. I hate this. I hate this. I hate it when, especially when I land and my light goes out. That's even worse. Okay. Wonderful. This seems like such a bad idea. I hear wind. I've been on a lot of elevators. I don't remember hearing wind whistle by on any of them. Seems bad. Let's get our block ready. Can I get out? No, it's not letting me out yet. Oh, what the heck? What in the... We are up in the mountains and it is snowing. That's actually quite beautiful. It's like a sky deck. Oh my god. Is the doctor going to be in here? Or is... Was that the red guy that was dead? Look at that! That's the forest down there! Oh my god, I wish we had binoculars. So, I think that if I can show you... I'll use... I don't know. I'm going to try to describe it with something. Maybe I can find another object that would work better. Okay. The top part of the silver part of the blade, the axe... So I think that's the coast right there, and this is that lake. I think this is Alligator Lake here, I do believe. Or no, maybe that's just... No, I think Alligator Lake's over here. Yeah, and then I think all of your container ships are over here, right up in that area. Okay, that's amazing. All right, let's go and get this back out here. We are way up. This is like alien looking. What the heck is that? Okay, I take it back. That is alien looking. Look out the window here. All the entire island. Wow. Okay, so I do believe... Try to give a tour of the island here. I do believe that right there is the little island where the plane is. Yep. And then this is the Alligator Lake here. Okay. Yeah, that's why it's not freshwater, because it actually is from this. It's connected to that. And then there is where it leads over to where I built my first camp. And then I do believe the yacht is over back in there somewhere. Yeah, I think the yacht's like right there. My guy would stop moving the axe. Incredible. Alright, let's see what's up here. Activate? Activate what? What is this? It's radar. Air radar. What does this say? Nothing much. Let's get our samurai sword back out. You never know. Activate. Alright, yeah, I guess that's what we have to do then. There we go. What is that thing? Oh yeah, it's definitely alien. Oh no. I just shot down a plane. I became the red man. Full circle. I'm trying to save my child now, and now I'm going to be looking for a life sacrifice? 1 year later. Okay, maybe not. Timmy! Timmy got a little twitch here, man. Alright, I guess this is the end game, guys. Yeah, there's a modern axe. Rescue, that's the name of the book that he had there. He's a little twitchy, isn't he? Yep, that's my book. I'm not going to go up there and start chopping down the wood. Got some turtles you want me to sacrifice? Okay, I guess the audience talked me into it. Oh, we're going to have a race? Alright, so I guess that's end game complete. It is. Alright, guys. Well, I really hope you enjoyed it. That was really good. I'm trying to think how things went. From what I'm understanding is they were doing experiments on the island. Plug got pulled, and the doctor kept doing the experiments off the, you know, like below the radar, quite literally. And in order to get subjects, it looked like he was shooting down planes, which to me isn't probably the best way to get your subjects. Because typically with those high-altitude airline crashes, nobody survives. So that seems like a really bad way to try to get subjects. Plus there's beacons and things like that. So you'd have a bunch of rescue parties coming out looking for it too. So that's a little weird. But anyway, I guess he took my son to save his daughter, who might have been sick. It's the only thing I can think of, who he probably kidnapped because she was sick and he thought maybe he could save her. And when he took my son, he saved her, but something went wrong with the mutations, causing her to actually kind of go a little haywire there at the very end, as we saw. And it looks like she killed him as well. She sort of started seeing him more and more as being evil with what he was doing. And then at that point, I had my son who needed a life sample. I tried to use Megan. That didn't work. So then I went up to the second artifact, which turned out to be the ray gun or whatever, and the alien gun. And I activated it. There's a plane on the screen, and apparently it shot it down. So then from there, I'm guessing, since my son was alive, I was able to find another live subject, and I used them. I sacrificed them from the plane crash. So I ended up being the red guy that went to the crash site, grabbed somebody else, took them there to save my son. And I'm guessing a rescue party probably eventually came and found us. And it must have been pretty quick after that plane crash, because the book was rescued and it was already out. I was promoting that. That was a year later. You can't just have a book. You know, if it had been a year until I was rescued, I wouldn't have a book immediately there when I landed to promote. So I probably got rescued at least 8 or 9 months before I was on the stage when Timmy freaked out and it looked like he was about to mutate. So I think that's what happened. But then again, I'm still trying to take everything in. So let me know what you guys think in the comments. And thank you so much for watching. Now, the next series I'm going to do is Sniper Elite 4. It was kindly purchased for me by Wes Hamrick, and it was gifted to me. So thank you so much, Wes. Really appreciate it. And yeah, I need to get out of the forest. I need to get out of caves, and I need to let my heart rate come down a little bit. So I think killing some Nazis in Italy is just the ticket. So I'll see you guys in Sniper Elite 4. Y'all take care. Here.